So, you hang around at high schools often? Something you should talk about here?
Only with you. I was thinking about what you said to me the other day, about my painting. I stayed up half the night thinking about it. Then something occurred to me, and I fell into a deep, peaceful sleep. I haven't thought about you since. You know what occurred to me?
No, hit me.
You're just a girl. You don't have the faintest idea what you're talking about.
I'm glad you got that off your chest. I think we are really making progress here.
Have you ever been out of Boston?
No.
So if I asked you about art, you could probably give me a lecture on every art book ever written. Basquiat, Banksy, you could tell me all about them, couldn't you? Life's work, political aspirations, tedious relationships with government, jail times, the whole works, right? But I bet you couldn't tell me what it smells like in the Sistine Chapel. I bet you've never been there to look at that beautiful ceiling, seen that. If I asked you about men, you'd probably give me a syllabus of your favorite ones. You might have even been late a few times. But you can't tell me what it feels like to wake up next to someone and feel truly happy. You're a tough kid. I ask you about war, you'd probably throw Shakespeare at me. Once more into the breach, dear friends. But you've never been near one. You've never held your best friend's head in your lap and watched him gasp his last breath, looking to you for help. And if I asked you about love, you'd probably quote me a sonnet. But you've never looked at a man and been totally vulnerable, knowing someone could look at you in just their eyes, feeling like God put an angel on earth just for you, who could rescue you from the depths of hell, and you wouldn't know what it's like to be her angel and to have that love for her forever. Through anything, through cancer, holding her hand because the doctors could see in your eyes that the term visiting hours didn't apply to you. You don't know about real loss, because that only occurs when you love something more than you love yourself. I doubt you've ever dared to love anybody that much. I look at you, I don't see an intelligent, confident woman. I see a cocky, scared, shitless kid. But you're a genius, Will. No one denies that. No one could possibly understand the depths of you. But you presume to know everything, just because you saw a painting of me, and you ripped my fucking life apart. You're an orphan, right? Do you think I'd know the first thing about how hard your life has been? How you feel? Who you are just because I watched Gus Van Sant's 1996 award-winning film Good Will Hunting? Does that encapsulate you? Personally, I don't give a shit about all that. Because, you know what? It's not like I can watch some movie about you. Unless you want to talk about you, who you are, then we're not going anywhere. And I'm fascinated. I'm in. But you don't want to do that, do you, sport? You're afraid. You're terrified of what you might say. I think we're at a stalemate here. Let me know if you want to talk next time.